So I began to read what others have said about dealing with stress, Tesla, Shakespeare. But the philosophy that I found the most useful was by an American baseball player called John Milton Rivers.
Mickey Rivers? Oh. I love Mickey Rivers. He played for the Yanks in the 70s, right? He's the guy who used to, he batted like this, right?
All irrelevant information. So a news reporter asked him how he stayed calm under fire. He said, I don't get upset over things that I can't control because I can't control them, so what's the use in getting upset? I don't get upset over the things that I can't control because I can control them, so there's no use in getting upset. So I care very much about Cape. I wouldn't want anything bad happening to him, but I can't control what is happening, so I have decided to not let it affect me.
Okay, as long as you're not affected.
Not one bit.
Upon arrival.